fixer on my tail. Need him gone before I do anything else.
Not sit idly while the rich prey upon the truth. Danny Sozumi has stolen data from us, including a few things we know about you and your family. We also know the police plan to raid his mansion, and that means it all goes public soon.
I'll deal with Sozumi, but you better wipe everything you got on me.
Thank you. Get me a clear shot, and that son of a bitch is down.
You wanna get shot?
You fuck with the wrong people!
Where do you think you're going?
I erased everything on Susumi's computer, but this guy's paranoid. Looks like he's still got backup devices set up around the city. 10 of them. Any one of those could cause me a lot of trouble. I'll have to wipe them clean, too.
Stay sharp.
Can't stay there forever!
He's around. Search for him.
Head over that way. Don't give me that.
I erased everything on Susumi's computer, but this guy's paranoid. Looks like he's still got backup devices set up around the city. 10 of them. Any one of those could cause me a lot of trouble. I'll have to wipe them clean, too.
Don't let your guard down.
I erased everything on Susumi's computer, but this guy's paranoid. Looks like he's still got backup devices set up around the city. 10 of them. Any one of those could cause me a lot of trouble. I'll have to wipe them clean, too.
Stay alert.
Found that jackass! Canadian. They think it was related to the gangs, but they're not sure how.
What? I can't believe I didn't hear this. That's insane.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
playing cops and robbers, and that's okay.
Chips in these things, with Bloom's help, no less. What happens if these fixers expose what they found? Shit. What if they fuck with the data? We got some solid busts, but we need to abandon this operation.
Alright, I think I have enough here. Let me track it back. Whoa! We hit the mother load! Are you hearing this?
No.
Here. Listen.
GPS devices inside the guns maps them to several crime scenes. We can even track the angle of every shot. These guys are all over the place. Contracts for theft, espionage, assassination. I don't think the CPD is equipped to deal with something this big.
Holy shit, man, they're talking about actual MIBs here. I'm gonna dig more and see if I can find these guys. Oh, hey!
Hey, find anything?
Only a hotspot for the elite underground organization behind 17% of unsolved crimes in the city? But I don't know if that counts as anything.
Ping me.
Consider yourself pinged.
Sure did. Right.
Son of a bitch. Fixer's on my ass. He needs to go. Right now. That's the way to do it. Something odd here. Let's go, let's go.
messages and the media website hacks. The public stuff. They call it troop building. There's a lot more of it coming soon. The Daves have invited me to a private meeting. Shit, I need to get my nerves under control.
So, what button is that?
Okay, look, the button that says Web Explorer.
Oh, right, World Wide Web.
Yeah, that's right.
I want to be able to get all the internets that your sister sends
me. Sorry, Mom, look, I'm at work right now, and I can't spend too much time. Okay, is it open yet?
Oh, my Lord.
Oh, Mom, what? Look, I'm talking to you through this. What's open? What do you see?
I just see a photo of my Mr. Kibbles, which you put in the computer for me last week.
Thank you. Bernard, I know how hard it's been, but we need to talk about all this. I don't know how much longer we can do this. These treatments, they've cost us everything we have. And now, with you not teaching and the baby on the way, we need to talk about your options while we still can.
Love, I know. I know we do. I promise you this. We'll think of something. We'll figure it out. We'll find a way.
William.
He's got a gun!
Move!
Whoa!
Authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
The cops in this town have got to be lying.
Look, you can't go on like this. You have to eat. Listen, I understand. Leaving him was the scariest thing you could have done, but it'll get better. You know, it feels wrong. I know this isn't your home, but it can be. It should be. No, don't say anything. Just let me finish. Please, it's taken me months to build up the courage to do this. I was afraid you'd think I was just some creep, but I'm not. I'm here for you. We have to get you healthy. You need to eat.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Yeah. I don't care what he did it.